night for the last half a year. This was where I met her. We sat right here and we talked about everything in the world as we enjoyed our beer. And I never saw her again. We sang a couple of old love songs that we both loved to sing and laughed about how much we loved our favorite everything and forgot about all the bullshit that the next day would bring. And I haven't seen her since then, but I'll have one more beer before I go. This place might be closing soon, but there's time for her to show. She could come walking in any minute. Stupid crossword puzzle game, and halfway through I had to quit cause she put my ass to shame. But the only word that she never spoke was her own last name, and I'm sure it was something pretty like her. And I hope she's just getting ready to go out on our second date, and I hope she doesn't take too long cause it's getting kinda late. But I'll wait as long as it takes, cause she might be my soulmate. And this seat up here at the bar next to me is reserved. And I'll have one last cigarette tonight and stand outside like a fool in love with a woman who's nowhere in sight. Cause one of these nights we're gonna reunite and it'll all be alright. So I have one last cigarette tonight. Well, tonight just might be the night when she walks in through that door. And tonight just might be the night that I've been dying for. So tonight, just like last night, and